Chill. Welcome home, bro. Chill. State property, criminal records. Bitch, I know exactly what takes place in the ghetto. Yeah.
People used to tell me that I would
be just a little
nigga living life in these cold streets.
Young Tony, they say I'm just another nigga. I'm all liquor drinker, marijuana smoker, Sherman Heller, crack pusher. We gotta serve fiends by all means to make cream to feed home. I'm just another gangster, breed homes. Let me run with my niggas, hug the corner, doing one day that same block that I love to hug might lead me into turning into a goner. But I refuse to turn my back on my niggas. How could I lead them? Knowing one day I might turn around and need them. Plus mama screwed me way back in the day. A man should never bite the hand and feed him, so we learn to break bread. Doing the month of Ramadan together, we broke fast, fell back. I watched teams break up, top guns that broke down. Fake fucks get face down and face pounds. I got slow to chase your fake fucks to fuck down. At least you wanna know I pack the piece, that's cause the stacks increase. And dudes in the streets wanna ruin the face.
People used to tell me that I would be just another nigga living life in these cold streets. But I don't wanna be
just another nigga.
People used to tell me that I would
be
just another nigga. Understand y'all don't know me.
You already know, it's Dredge 215. I'm letting y'all niggas know, support the hustle. Black ownership equals black power. Right here, my men showing power. You got my man L, the true story. That's black power, baby. And I'm missing a shirt and a hat. So you already know. Got my man Reem Maddox. A little bit of everything. Got the Marvin O'Connor. Only two people got this right now, and it's me and this man that own this company right here. You know what I'm saying? Two people. I'm not gonna stop there. Got the cup. I know a lot of y'all seen this doing a little skit. I probably thought that was acting. No, I really bought this shit. Okay? I'm showing love to my squad. You know what I'm saying? It's PY for life. Y'all niggas from PY? Don't understand that? I don't know what the fuck wrong with y'all. I must have been born there. I just moved in. You know what I'm saying? But you ain't supporting Pass Young? Ain't supporting Pass Young? Look at that. A little bit of everything. You get your shirts how you want them. You know what I'm saying? My man Reem. His daughter did this. Look at that fucking pimping shit. That's tight. Hustle never stand still. Make it happen. And a sign. And then you know how y'all niggas don't like Philly with no chips. We'll do a Dr. One with a chip. Dr. J. Yeah. A little bit of everything, my man Reem. Podcast, you know what I'm saying? But this is definitely his clothing line. You know what I'm saying? Clothes to mugs. You know what I'm saying? Black ownership. He was black power. Hashtag true story. True story with a little bit of everything. But this Marvin O'Connor, that's what the fuck I'm talking about. We know this nigga personally. This love right here, this straight from PY. You know what I'm saying? North side right there. You know I'm south side. He was north side, always busting my ass a ball. But just let y'all know, cop up. You know what I'm saying? Cop up. Get your true story in. Get your true story. You know what I'm saying? I bought shit, they didn't even open it yet. You know what I'm saying? That's how much I treasure my people's shit. You know what I'm saying? True story. This one might go in the glass, though. And if y'all don't know, I'm getting a Pooh Richardson, too. He's from the Yonk. Doc. A little bit of everything. Y'all check that YouTube we did. And that Facebook. I'm a holler. You feel me? Don't never forget. I'm a nigga with an attitude. Black power, why hotter? Support your peoples. Shout out to L. Shout out to Ring. Thanks for coming through. You know what I'm saying? And believe it's no bullshit. I'll bring this shit to you before you even pay him. My man had my shit before I paid him. Real rap. That's family. You know what I'm saying? But it's NWA hat, that's me. That's me. I got that stitch. Alright? I need to rock out. I'ma holler. It's the Young. PY for life. These guys grab me, they drag me.